see what Charles is up to.
Hey!
No!
What's up, Sam? How you doing? Come on in. You're here early.
Chuck, I'm kind of thirsty, I'll be honest with you. I've been out there on the streets all day.
You know, if you feel like maybe giving your immune system a charge, a nice, good tap will do the trick. And I know how to make tap straight fresh.
You can make fresh tap?
Mm-hmm. Totally from scratch. You get a nice, cool glass. Put it down over here. But you see, the thing about glasses these days is that they gotta be sterilized. See what I'm saying? Hairspray. There we go. The first thing I start off with is a fucking nice, sweet apple. Okay, there we go. And I only take a little bit, like.
Oh, so we have to actually sterilize this apple real quick. There we go. Take a bite. It's clean.
I'm full. I'm so full. What I like to start off with is a little bit of gunpowder.
Now, Charles, are you being serious that this is how municipal tap water's made?
Oh, yeah. If you ever go to, what is it, Flint, Michigan or something, you're gonna have sulfur water, things lighting on fire, you got egg water, you got all different kinds of stuff. So, you know, people are really used to this flavor. And you know what else they're used to? They're used to taking it in the ass. As in, they pay taxes and they get that water and they do nothing about it. They might scream a little bit and say, oh, our water's bad, but they end up not doing very much, so it doesn't really matter. So I like to emulate that sort of, that sentiment of paying taxes, paying really high taxes and getting nothing in return, not even clean water. See, it's got tissues in it. Half shower, half bowl. A little bit of toilet water. It's fucking not so bad. It's not as bad as people think. The creamy paste.
Now,
it's not ready. It's just not ready. You want to give it a little bit of, like,
showmanship.
Yeah. Showmanship, yeah, and a little bit more spice. Sometimes I'm feeling, like, really angry. Like, I don't know if it's a testosterone thing, but the problem with anger is that an angry population of people, when their government doesn't even provide them with clean water or even, like, fix the streets' potholes, you know, when the taxes get like that, people with a lot of anger or testosterone usually flip cars over and sometimes even kill politicians. And I hate that shit. You can't have that. No. So I usually put birth control in every concoction that I make. It's gone from a tap water to a martini now, so we're really just enjoying it. But the original recipe, still just as, ugh.
Fucking tap.
Guys, this stuff came out so thick. I was gonna spice yours up a bit. Do you like it a lot? Hey guys, thanks for enjoying this tap water. We should all taste it. Here's to life. Here's to you guys. This is Monster. This one's Monster.